You know that we have the biggest amount of creators working in creative industries from, you know, starting, you know, whenever you start to count. There are more like designers, film producers, directors, artists in all kinds of fields than ever. Now we live in the world that is constantly creating. Like there is not even a thing in this room that was not created. It's overflow of creativity in a way. Mm-hmm. So we need to ask how to be creative when everything is created.
Constraints can free us if we see them as possibilities, but not as which we need to overcome, but not as walls which completely make a path impossible. Good news! You've been appointed to be the head of tourism department in Zagreb.
On a position, 35,000 people applied, and you won it. Now, welcome to Zagreb. You have a task. You have a goal to reach, just tiny goal, 50,000 people a year should visit at least. Otherwise you will be fired. And the important thing is that you have a huge budget of 1,000 euros.
Now, and this is an exercise of a foundation.
So, let's start.
Zdi se mi, da smo ljudje, ki delamo v kulturnem sektorju, vse bolj vpeti v neko dnevno rutino, ki je veliko krat polna ene birokracije in da časa za ustvarjalnost sploh več nimamo.
Dan se mi pa v bistvu zdi zelo fajn, zaradi tega, ker prvič zelo očitno je, da ta dva človeka, ki je točno govorita in da sta zelo dobra v tem, da imate za sabo marsikaj narejenega že, ker se mi zdi, da zelo prave probleme in vprašanja naslavljata.
Pogled dveh oseb, ki se ukvarjata z idejami, in njuno sporočilo, kako iz ideje razviti zgodbo in kako da zgodbo predstaviti svoji ciljni publiki.
Creativity is the way to really awake, be awake in life. To really say, wait a minute, I'm not gonna be the passenger all my life. I wanna be a driver, even if I'm a bad driver.
We are passive observers in most cases in our lives. But basically, creativity means, for me, it's an autopoetic gesture. So recreate yourself.
Luckily, we have this childish excitement of new things. You know, we love to explore.
Maybe it's a small recreation in everyday life. Right? Maybe you start, you know, reading in diverse manner. You know, maybe you start doing small steps.
Who tells you that you cannot try things out to see how they work?
At the end of the day, it's our crucial way in solving problems and dealing with our everyday life.